Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
같았지만,
which means
it was the same in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
같았지만 같았지만 같았지만
One more time.
같았지만 같았지만 같았지만
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.